Hi everyone, this is Dr. Praveen S. Patil here. So today we are going to discuss about what are the best qualities which are to be present in a surgeon. Shushruta, who is said to be a father of Indian surgeon, has quoted the best qualities of surgeon in his textbook called Shushrut Samhita, which has written about 5000 years back. In Shushrut Samhita, Sutrasthana, 5th chapter, 10th shloka, he has explained the qualities of surgeon. Shauram Ashukriyaha Shastrataikshnam Ashvedavyapatu Asamoshcha Vaidyascha Shastrakarmani Shashyate. In this shloka, he has explained the few qualities of a surgeon, and qualities which has explained in shloka can be listed like Shauryam, Ashukriyaha, Shastrataishnam, Ashvedvepatu, and Asamohascha. We will look into what are the meaning of this. The first one is the quality which has the surgeon has to have is Shauryam, that is the braveness. Should not get afraid of handling the complicated cases. So this is an example for that. And next one is the surgeon should be Ashukriyaha, means which have a good speed in hand movements while doing the surgery, or who is having a capability of working fast. So that is the meaning of that. And next quality is Shastra Taikshna. Shastra Taikshna, we can understand like who has skilled in the instrument handling. And next quality of a surgeon, Ashvedu Vepatu. The word meaning of Ashveda Vepatu is Shveda means sweating. Ashveda means one who should not sweat while operating. The word meaning goes like one who should not become panic once he sees the bleeding of the arteries or something goes wrong. He should not get panic, he should not get influenced. And next quality of a surgeon is Asamohascha. Asamohascha. The word meaning of Asamohascha here is he should not get influenced by his failure or success while doing the surgery. So if he is doing well, then he should not get celebrate that. One should not get influenced by his success, failures, or other persons. So these are the few qualities of a surgeon. So if you like this video, then kindly subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. Thanks for watching my video.